Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of The Working Class. This is episode 3, and here we are. Now, of course, I can reel her in. Okay, I can do that, but I can only play as Daniel at the moment because of Susan being asleep. And he'll be the next one I follow to work. Of course, he's a scientist, hence the lab coat. So yeah, let's have the time speeding up. And Susan needs the toilet. I'll go then, Susan. You know where the bathroom is. It's right next to your bedroom. Oh dear. Right, I'll play Susan for a while. Attend an active work day at Dr. Career Venue. Okay, I need to do that with her twice. Okay. But I've already decided to go to work. With Daniel today. Obviously, if I can just get her to go back to sleep, and she hasn't claimed her side of the bed yet. And Daniel gets up to do the same. I think that was just laying there for a couple of. Ooh. Right, so he's needed at work at 10 o'clock in the morning. He gets weekends off. As soon as enough money comes in, for them, I need to get him his own science lab. Or to get him money back. I could have them selling their store lot because it's not really a store. Okay, let's see if I can get him to come out here and do his press ups. That's more like it. A butter da dum. A butter da dum. I'm going to send her alone because I want to go to work with Daniel. So and we're going to make sure she socializes with her co-workers. Thank you. Okay, so he's had his first breakthrough before he's even gone to work. That's for the momentum conserver. He'll have to wait till he goes to work to build that. He might get promoted straight away.
Right, okay.
Will he have both his breakthroughs before his workday has even begun? At him. Okay, I'll be going to work with him soon enough. And as soon as we get there, we can get to work. And I'm gonna go with him. And in we go. So I've got to ask a co-worker for a crystal. Let's ask him. So more choices. And we've got to be friendly with him first. Okay, we can't ask the first person we see. For the crystal. Okay, okay, grease the wheel some more. You gotta do everything your day requires you to do. Okay. Okay. I think we want to get away from this guy. It's giving me bad vibes. So, which part of the building have I come into? Right, ask her. Okay. Invent device. Yeah, he had his first breakthrough. Before he even started work. At this point, he's been at work for 2 hours and he hasn't even got anything done yet. Well, that's largely because he can't get a crystal from his co-worker. Right. Spoil latest. Ah, there you go. Ask for a crystal. Spoil latest episode. Of what? Okay. It won't work unless he gets a crystal. So yeah. That's what I'm trying to do. Just let me do it. So yeah, we're gonna place this in the world. We're gonna turn it on. And then we'll put it in the inventory. There you go. Gossip about co-workers. What would that fall under? There it is. He should be coming up with his second breakthrough. Ask a co-worker for a medal. You have to wait till he's done. No? Okay. Ooh.
Yes.
Guess what he can do now? He can invent the device. Oh, no, he can't. Okay. I didn't. Why can't he invent it? Yeah. We know what some of the other devices you can invent are once you have the breakthroughs for them. Oh, his day is over. Okay. Got a good amount of money up there. Yeah. However, I don't think we'll be able to fit the cupcake factory in our kitchen. Hang on a minute. I could try and put it in somewhere else. Nope. Can't even afford it yet. The Whipped Dream Cupcake Factory. Nah, don't worry about that yet. The more breakthroughs he has, the more it will enable to him to invent. So what we're gonna do is we are going to place the momentum conserver in the world. And that will be all for this episode. So we'll call it, and join me for the next one soon. Until then, bye.